And because of my range, I do use certain effects to kind of enhance it just a little bit to kind of help with the range. But let me give you guys an example here of what you guys can expect out of me when it comes to my music. One sec here.
Ugh.